Righto guys, so today we're down here at this nice beach and it's winter, so we're not quite sure what we're going to catch. There's a good gutter down here, so that means there could be bream, flathead, tailor or jewfish, so it's going to be a bit of a surprise. We're going to be just using some little strips of mullet for bait and yeah, hopefully we can catch some good fish on that. Alright, let's get into it. Go cook them up. What we've done is we've just done a really simple method. Just get a plastic bag with a little bit of flour, salt and pepper, and some of this stuff. This coating mix.
Yeah, it's really good coating
mix. And it's just a really simple, nice, healthy batter. They're going to take about 3 minutes on each side to make sure they're nice and cooked on the barbecue. Can't wait to hook in, they're looking good. It's been about 3 minutes, they're ready to flip, they're nice and golden on the bottom there. They look really yum.
Dave's Tailor.
Woohoo!
Make sure that you know, when it's cooked, because it'll be nice and golden, just like that, and have these and lovely little opening up.
Saying, just hear the little splits, you can see the white flesh inside.
Yeah, beautiful white flesh.
And golden on the outside. Oh, look at that bit, that looks so good.
Oh, that looks good. Falling apart, absolutely.
So it's a, just a really simple and effective way to cook fish. You can do it on lots of other different types of fish, but today we had Bream and Tailor, and yeah, they tasted really good. Just a little bit of light seasoning, and yeah, it was really nice. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and share for more. And yeah, we'll see you next time.